Good morning, friends. This is Dr. Abhiruchi Gupta from Partha Dental Gachibowli branch. Today here with me is Mr. Nageshwar Rao, who visited us last year with the inability to chew food. He is 60 years old and he has a medical history of liver problem. So the antibiotics and the painkillers had to be given very carefully to him. This is a big challenging case for us because of the advanced chronic periodontitis. There was a lot of bone loss and we had to get his conditions to absolutely normal. After full mouth extraction, we did a full mouth rehabilitation with 12 Nobel BioCare implants and porcelain fused to metal 24 to 26 pounds. Over to Mr. Nageshwar Rao. Kindly listen what he has to say.
Thank you, Doctor. Hey, I'm Nageshwar Rao, about 60 years old. Professional. I came here with a very chronic dental disease. Almost all dents are gone case. In fact, so everything is moving, healing, all these things. And before that, I went to some places also, but I could not get a real solution for this. But I came to Dr. Abhiruchi in Partha Dental. She took as a good case for this. And she provided a lot of encouragement to me also before I take up this assignment. But it was really, of course, it's almost a 1 year journey for me also. And even Dr. Vamsi, I am thankful to Dr. Vamsi also, who is the expert implantist. And he worked on me very nicely. And Dr. Abhiruchi was very, I must be thankful to her. Her very keenness and a lot of interest she took in attending me actually. So they might be doing for others also like this, but in my case I am very absolutely happy with the way they treated and they handled me in fact. Thank you all for this. I hope with this treatment I'll be able to, I'm expecting that I'll be normal in future actually. So thank you all.
Being with Mr. Nageshwar Rao has been a big learning journey for all of us. I have never seen such a patient person. He was always before time for his appointments. He would never say no that I cannot come. Whatever day, whatever time we told him, he was always there. It's because of his patience that we were able to deliver what we could all with all our endeavors. Thank you so much, sir.